What did I tell you about them pictures?
The American Film Institute wants you to do the right thing. You can watch the iconic movie for free through July 29th on a variety of platforms and streaming services, and Thursday, July 25th at 8 p.m. Eastern, writer, director, and star Spike Lee will join the AFI Film Club for a live stream discussion of the film on the American Film Institute's YouTube channel.
Using your imagination makes it more visceral.
Fans of M. Night Shyamalan can mark their calendars. The filmmaker's next thriller is now set to reach theaters July 23rd, 2021. It was originally scheduled to debut in February of next year, but Universal took it off the calendar when the pandemic prompted all of the studios to reshuffle their releases. No title yet for the movie, which Shyamalan is writing, producing, and directing.
Must go faster.
27 years after it stormed into theaters, Jurassic Park is back on top of the U.S. box office. As movie houses begin to reopen, Universal is re-releasing some fan favorites to lure audiences back, and the 1993 dino thriller crushed it, earning an estimated $518,000, yes, thousand, at 230 theaters. Hey, it's a start. In Hollywood, I'm David Daniel.